job.
Oh, man.
Good job sticking
with it.
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Right, hey, way to hit that roll.
Yeah. I'm saying I rolled hard on the outside of my knee, like up against this.
Yeah.
So I missed one roll after the pin.
Yeah.
Because I was pinned there for not long, but long enough to be like,
half a second.
All right, I got to wait for me to get off of this.
Yeah.
And I tried one roll, didn't get up because my knee was literally out. The second one was like, I fucking have to make this.
Yeah, yeah.
So I pressed like, everything on the outside of my knee.
I'm either about to run S turn and chase, or he's gonna get it. So good job.
Well, I did not want to go upside down or out of my boat through S turn.
No, you don't.
Good job, you know what? It, it's bound to have a situation where you gotta actually use your skills, hey, not just for like clean lines.
I don't think you were there in the parking lot, but we were saying it's like your ability to deal with shit that matters.
Yeah, yeah. It's not the fact
everybody
that a thing happens, it's how
sometimes
you deal with the thing that happens. That's what makes you a good pilot.
You dealt with it very well.
Everyone's gonna have a goof.
Thanks guys for being here for support.
Way to handle it.
Thank you for
I'll do the same order for this one.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm fine.